Hey YouTube, it's me, Empress E. I'm back with another one for Aries. Tamar's on pick me up. Somebody y'all little pick me up. Okay. What we got? Hold on. I don't know if this fell. Hold on, I'm finna reshuffle these because I don't know how this fell. But y'all got somebody that's y'all pick me up whenever y'all feeling down. Somebody passionate about y'all. Okay. Somebody saving these coins for y'all. Somebody making y'all happy, baby. This is a song. Oh, I got water everywhere. Okay. So y'all intoxicated. This partnership is the truth for y'all. Okay. This partnership, the truth is, it make you happy. Y'all happy speaking to this person. Y'all feeling like a fool. Y'all ready to take a leap. Okay. Ooh, I'm wondering what the next song gonna be. Okay. Somebody passionate about a situation. Somebody coming in passionately. And some high energy, baby. Some sexual energy, y'all. Messages gonna come in about this. Somebody got some insight. Okay. On who makes them happy. Where do I want to go and get a paper towel? Yeah, somebody leaving a situation and they going towards something else. Talking about something. Thank you next. Fuck you mean. Shit. What's up under here? Oh! Somebody single. Somebody sexy. Somebody abundant. Somebody saving their money. Somebody is heartbroken and they weighing out their options, baby. They looking at the past situations that happened. These third-party situations, fuck you mean? Hold on, let me put this in order the way it's coming out in this bottom deck. This person, y'all moving toward calm waters. Y'all moving toward y'all stability. Y'all moving toward y'all peace, baby. Putting in this work, looking good, feeling good, smelling good, doing good, all that good. Y'all good. Fuck you mean? Aries! Y'all done put them motherfucking burdens down. This done caused some storms for some motherfuckers. Let's get some more energy on this. Come on, Aries. Oh, it's something under this. Oh, y'all saving y'all money. Y'all holding on to y'all coins. Y'all finna have some messages come in about some coins. Some messages coming in about somebody trying to hold on to some coins. Shit, probably some shit y'all owe some bills or something coming in. Some bill collectors, but all in all, y'all motherfuckers happy y'all putting that work in. Pay that shit and keep it moving, real talk. Because it ain't stopping nothing. This fell over these messages. If I can get this mark up. Okay. I don't know how this fell. I don't know if this fell in the reverse. But this is the three of wands. Y'all looking out at y'all future. You know what? This fell in the reverse, I think. This is something from y'all past gonna come back. And they got to do it some money. Aries. Probably a old bill. Resurfacing back up. Bill collectors. But don't worry about, you got that love and that Ten of Pentacles. Real talk, this person want to help you out. And this person probably want to be with you. Because y'all done turned y'all back on the motherfucker. Somebody turned they back on somebody. The wheel of karma is turning in y'all motherfucking favor. Y'all, shit. Standing y'all ground in this nine of wands energy, protecting y'all selves. Flame lit like a motherfucker. Ready. Protected. Fuck you mean, Aries? Bottom of the deck, this eight of wands. Y'all protected. Whatever message this is, come in, y'all gonna be cool. Because this justice is being served. Because something wasn't balanced. This fell in the reverse. And then this Knight of Swords fell in the reverse too. So somebody was on some damn, somebody haven't healed, and somebody was on some deceptive-ass energy. So whom am I comparing myself to right now? They could have been comparing themselves to you, Aries. Could have been comparing themselves to somebody else. Bitch. Number one, Kelly Rowan is on. These messages is coming together. Music, cars, and my motherfucking intuition. Oh, you can't compare to number one. Real talk. How you gonna try and play me like that when you know that I love you? So I hope that she can keep you warm. This how y'all feeling? If another okay, y'all don't care, y'all don't share, baby. I resonated with that energy 100%, baby. Who am I comparing myself right now? What you are able to see in another is only visible because it is within you. Ready to be brought out. Shine light on this feeling of not enough or see the truth. All that you need and want is within you. Today, stop comparing and start creating. Light that motherfucking torch. Stand your ground. Fuck you, man. Y'all got somebody coming in passion, but y'all got somebody walked away from some shit. Justice is being served. And they say, what risk can I take today? Be not mistaken. You will have to take a bigger risk than you ever thought possible on this path towards your dreams. You will have to take the big, scary leap. But do not fret, because your soul has wings. What risk can you take to move towards your dreams? Make a decision and do it. No more thinking, only doing. Be brave and courageous, and you will discover what you really are made of. Be bold and courageous, Aries, so y'all can discover what y'all made of. Like I said, y'all looking good, feeling good, smelling good. Y'all all good. What are you grateful for? I'm Empress E. I'm going to end this right here. If y'all like this message, like, share, and subscribe to the channel. I appreciate all subscriptions. I love y'all. And I appreciate the viewers. Y'all take care and have a blessed day.